Holy idea. Yes, man.
Girls are always saying shit like, if I was a boy. Now, I don't know who the hell is out here telling them that we are recruiting women to be boys. We're not, alright? Being a boy is nothing good. You do not want to be of the masculine gender. Have a penis. You don't want that. We have too much shit to deal with. Number one on that list, women. Google it. It is a fact that women are outliving men. Why is this? Oh no, a kill we have. Maybe not physically, but surely mentally. It is looking rough for the male species right now. You do not want to be a boy. Shut the fuck up. And the reason some of you want to be boys is to have a penis. How can you have one of the best things in this goddamn world and you want to trade it in for a penis? Now, I guess we all know where the mutation of women being born with penises come from. It's you bitches. Back in the past, some girl said some stupid shit in the eye for an eye Old Testament style. Some girl go say the stupid shit, I wish I was a boy. One penis with a side of two balls coming up on a female? Does that complete your order? You do not want to be a boy, shut up! Girls, having a penis is a dangerous thing. It is the reason us men find ourselves in so much shit! I should just slap you in your fuck. With having a great penis comes great responsibility. But you don't want to be a boy. You have the luxury of being able to sit down and pee. And you can relax. We have a turn up, we have a turn up, and we have a ear. You won't keep complaining about piss on the toilet seat. Do you know what it is like to take a piss in the early morning with a stiffy? Do you know? And for some of you girls who wish to experience this, find a very powerful water hose. Put the pump full blast, try control it for full a cup. You want. Stop wishing you were a boy. Stop it. No. And you guys always say this shit. If I was a boy, you know how much gal me would have fucked? Oh, really? How much gal? No. Please do tell. How much gal? Contrary to popular belief, sex with a desired female is not an easy thing. You're a woman, you should know. You know so hard with the pum pum already. When we as men put on the muan pokey face, you have on the poker face. You will never hear a man in his right mind say, I wish I was a girl. And even if you do hear, we say, I wish I was a girl. Only I wish we were girls so we could have pum pum so we don't have to stress, you know, to get like a pum pum. What? Another thing I tell you. Kinda know the shit we wanna go through. Not being able to make a decision, emotionally confused and just fucking crazy. The breakup pains you guys experience, period pains, having baby pains. No man have no time for none of them shit there. We need for change. Menopause and menstruate to womenopause and womenstruate. We know I have nothing to do with food or thing we wanna have to deal with. Have a pum. Pump my yaks so you have a penis for what? Yo, this is your boy Kevin Too Crazy. Hit the like button and hit the share button. Also hit the subscribe button. And while you're slapping the shit out of those buttons, remember, you think it, you believe it, and you live to achieve it. Call me King Kobe in this bitch.